Hi, this is Donald here, and this is my review of Inner Work, Using Dreams and Active Imagination for Personal Growth by Robert A. Johnson. All right, so Inner Work is actually a book that took me about a month to read, even though it was only about 221 pages long, something like that. I actually read parts of it, stopped, took a week break, kept reading, did some of the practices. It's definitely not a book you read in one sitting or you just sit down and read it cover to cover. It's kind of a heavy book, and there's a lot of exercises and practices for you to do in it. Inner Work talks about two different things to understand your inner psychology. The first is using your dreams and interpreting them to figure out what's going on inside. And the second one is called active imagination, where when we imagine things, you know, when we're daydreaming, that's kind of a passive imagination. But active is just we're really focused on the imagination. We're asking questions, X, Y, Z. We're writing down what we hear and listen. This book was definitely work, but not in a bad sense. The other books I've read from him were just kind of information. You know, I just tucked it into a folder in my head somewhere, right? For reference, Inner Work definitely requires work on your part as you're reading it to really get anything out of it. For example, I started writing down my dreams again. It's been a couple years, but I started writing them down and interpreting them, and it was really insightful and cool. I haven't done the active imagination part yet, but that's something I'll try sometime down the line. I actually think this book isn't going to be very helpful for you if you really struggle with dreams, as in you don't dream at all, or if you really struggle with imagination in general. Maybe you can still get something out of it, but if you have an active imagination and once in a while you have dreams, this is where the book really shines. This book is definitely targeted toward those types of people. Not to say you can't try and maybe some things will change as you try, but this definitely is towards a targeted group of people. Inner Work was relatively straightforward to read and much more practically written. It's a lot of tips, a little bit less theory, but just tips and practices and what to do, ideas for interpreting your dreams, X, Y, Z, that kind of stuff. Would I recommend this book? I would recommend this book for people probably age 25 plus or 20 plus. This is definitely more for adults, I would say. This isn't really meant for kids. This is more for when you're kind of established and you're trying to dig into your psyche a little bit more. Not when you're younger, when you're just always changing. This book also is definitely work to read. It's not going to be a pleasure read or an easy read. So I wouldn't expect it to be that simple. But that all being said, if you have an active imagination and have dreams, this book could be quite insightful and useful. And that is my review of Inner Work by Robert A. Johnson. Let me know if you agree in the comments below. Thanks.